The trick to making sure that your lipstick stays on for long isn't only the formula you're using. It's a combination of prep, application, and using the right products. In today's episode of Makeup 101, I'm going to share a few tricks that I follow to make my lipstick last all day. Exfoliate your lips with a sugar scrub to get rid of any dead skin. Gently massage it on and let it sit for a few minutes. Wash it off with a damp washcloth. If you usually deal with dry, flaky lips, then use a lip oil or coconut oil every night before going to bed. Apply a hydrating, non-greasy lip balm to provide extra moisture and maximize wear time. Outline your lips with a concealer. It will act as a lip primer that will create a barrier to prevent your lipstick from bleeding. You can also pat on a foundation or concealer on your lips just to enhance the color of your lipsticks. Lining your lips with a lip liner keeps it from fading. Line and fill your lips completely with a lip liner before applying lipstick. Instead of swiping your lipstick across your whole lip, apply it using small strokes. You can also use a brush for a more even and controlled application. Start by dabbing color at the center of your top and bottom lip, then fill in the bottom lip starting from the corners, moving towards the center. Longwear liquid lipsticks are lightweight, waterproof, and give you the perfect velvety matte finish. After applying the lipstick, dot it with a tissue paper and then reapply till you get the right color. After applying the lipstick, take the thinnest layer of the tissue paper that you have and place it over your lips. Then add some translucent powder very lightly on top of it. What this is going to do is it's going to make your lipstick look a little more matte and keep it in place all day. Hope you guys like this video. Let me know what you think about it in the comment section below. Also, while you're at it, check out the POPxo shop because we have some really amazing things out there. We have t-shirts, backpacks, our whole new beauty range and a lot more. The link will be in the description box below, so make sure you go check that out. And for more such videos, you know what to do. Like, share and subscribe to POPxo Daily. Bye-bye.